said, bro.
Shut up, man. Who's talking to you?
I'm talking, bro.
When's it ready?
We watched it when we was young. I was a big fan. It was, the whole experience for me has been surreal.
Hello, Ashley. Just thought it was worth a try to DM you to say if you have any productions, please could you get me involved? I want to be as big as you one day.
Hold on. There's more.
How do I go about getting a casting for Top Boy? Please reply.
Crying emoji.
Crying emoji.
So what I'm hearing there is instead of taking a fucking low price, we continue paying the high price. That shit don't make no fucking sense.
You're chatting shit. You're chatting rubbish. You're chatting rubbish.
I need a supply and it has to be regular. If I don't deliver to my customers, they go somewhere else.
Let them know, man. Nah. Let them know what we're about to. Hey, yo. Hey, yo.
How did you keep it? I would be like, I'm fine. No, I didn't hear you out, by the way.
Remember, I'm an actor. We can pretend to be cool.
No, you're right.
You know what I'm saying?
You're
so right. I was acting cool. As soon as he went inside.
Steph, make sure you're in bed by 9, yeah?
You don't need to hear, and I know my name.
Oh,
I love this guy! I love this guy, you know?
Micheal Ward. To people that are watching at home, like, looking at me, like, honestly, life didn't have to be this way, man. You have to seek the opportunities and just see a vision.
What's been your biggest, like, pinch me moment, like, where you're like, right, I actually can't believe that I'm here or I'm experiencing this?
I think, for me,
working with Micheal Ward, I'd feel the same. You're just going to expect to see great performances. I feel like, you know, a lot of us have become a lot more mature with our approach to the craft.
Wash up the place, man. You're sick, innit?
Because of his demeanour and everything, I mean, now I carry myself a little bit different.